Hello, my name is Dae Young-sung, and I'll now start with my presentation, Building LibreOffice, Korean Community, and the CJK Common and Different Issues. How do I use to contribute and promote LibreOffice in Korea for 3 years? Let me introduce myself. My name is Dae Young-sung, and I'm LibreOffice Korean team founder member and the Document Foundation member, and my activity is Korean community management and QA and improve some Korean features on LibreOffice. This is my picture. Start with the presentation. Start Korean five titles: Korean language and building LibreOffice Korean community and three. Three is CJK Common and Different Issues. Four is Estra, North Korea's Office of Suite, Sogang. And last is FutureBox. In Korean language, that map is Korea Peninsula's direct map. And between China and Russia and Japan. In Korea Peninsula, Korean language usually used in Korea Peninsula and Northeast China and Russia. And Korean is the language spoken in the Korean Peninsula of Northeast Asia. It is spoken by about 77 million people. It is the official and national languages of both Koreas, North Korea and South Korea. And Korean language is said 우리말 or 결의말. In South Korea, says 한국말 or 한국어. And North Korea and Yanbian, Korea northernmost prefecture. In Korea, says 연변 조선주 자치주. And Chiangrai, Korean northernmost country, 장백 조선주 자치현. And three northeast province in China said 조선말 or 조선어, and Russia and CIS region said 고려말. And building LibreOffice Korean community as a Linux newbie and some contribute to many free Libre open source software projects and contribute and collaboration with LibreOffice CJK and this year. And I attend participated in the LibreOffice event contributor and HeterWorldFest event. Start with my presentation. As a Linux newbie, 16 years ago, when I first started Linux, they looked up KLDP site and Korea Linux document site project documentation project site. And 40 years ago, I found the Korean thread on KLDP and fonts. And the problem, Hangul is printed from Gusul font instead of Hanja. And some Korean thread some problems on KLDP and KLDP site. Some care free libre open source software Korean developers ignore Hanja. Hanja is a Korean name for Chinese character and Hanja issues. One free libre open source software Korean developer made the Hanja problem on font, Gusul font. The Korean font developer insists Hanja is not Korean language and change Hanja to Korean Hanja sound. This is example. In Chinese character to Korean Hangul syllable and add upper dots. In Gusul font's Hanja issue on KLDP example pictures. Strongly problematic. Ideal groups are Korean Hanja sound cannot be mapped 1-to-1. This is example. It said, ak, nak, nak, yo. there is a problem that characters cannot be properly expressed when Chinese and Japanese string appear. And Ubuntu Korea's deep hunger incidents. Korean open source developer has already developed HWP open source library, but one member copied HWP open source library and he lied to that he developed the HWP library himself had developed the HWP library. As a result, HWP open source library has closed and destroyed. It shows the problem of the pre-delivery open source software community's responsibilities. This is the related article links. And 5 years after finishing studies, studies at university and working at a company, I tried to contribute to some Linux projects. And also, I attended KDE Korea's event, KDE 12th event, birthday party in Seoul, Korea. For the first time, I contributed Gurangbucha map using Unicode Consortium's Union database. And after contributing to Gurangbucha map, and I contributed to Gurang characters and K character select and so on. And this is an example of Gurangbucha map. I contributed to add Korean Hangul sound and Vietnamese pronunciation for ideographs. This is common link. And this is example features. And also, I contributed to add compose selected Hangul syllables to split the syllables and decomposition Korean Hangul syllable and click to move Hangul grammar. This is an example of Hangul syllable and shows grammars. This is a common link. Also, I contribute to same features on KDK character select, include the one Hangul syllable and shows decomposition Korean Hangul syllable, change the grammar and move Hangul grammar. This is a common link. And I also contribute to Hangul libre open source software Korean library, and I added 158 characters in the list of Hanja. This is a common link and shows add example add Hanja example feature. When I contributed to some pre-libre open source software, such as GNOME GuchaMap and characters, and KDE K-character select, libhangul, GNOME libunistrings. I'm curious about the development of ideographs, and Chinese said Hanzhi, and Korea said Hanja, and Japanese said Kanji, processing in East Asian languages. So I have participated in a variety of pre-libre open source software conferences in East Asia regions. In 2017, I attended the COSCO 2017, and COSCO is a conference for the open source coders, users, and promoters. Is an annual conference held by Taiwanese open source communities. I met the Document Foundation members such as Italo Vignoli and Franklin Wong, Chong Chia-Chung, and Jeff Hahn in Taipei, Taiwan. At the time, I attended Italo Vignoli's presentation, and moreover, I met developers Japanese members. At the time, this is COSCO 2017's Italo Vignoli's presentation features, and I met Franklin Wong and Italo Vignoli's. After COSCO 2017, I joined the developers CJK Telegram by Jeff Huang, one of the TDF Taiwan member, and this is this is CDF, develop the CJKM telegram. As a result, I participate in develop this. This is an example of chat logs. In 2 years ago and last year, I contribute to LibreOffice and collaborate with attend the LibreOffice Asia communities meetup and become a .document Foundation member and interview article is posted interviewed with TDF members and attend Korean open source software communities. This is my first commit, and I added and fixed Korean Hunter sound. This is coming over, and this is different. Get it features. I fixed the Korean Hunter sound on LibreOffice. This is an example of this. Former LibreOffice 6.0 version or OpenOffice. Korea Hunter sound sound list is empty, but now I fixed the Korea Hunter sound sound list. And I contributed some Korean features on LibreOffice, like break rules in Korean and add Dangi error features and fixed works, add Korean rules script. Below is my contribution link on LibreOffice. And I watched the KDE Cut Academy 2018 keynote speech over Dan Pilleveld. Title is Wrapping Crimes Against Humanities in North Korea with Pre-FO-Post. This is link, and he describes his North Korea human rights NGO. In Korea said Jeonhangil Jeonghi Working Group, and English said Traditional Justice Working Group, working and using free and open source software and data. He added that using open source posts in Korea in a challenge for foreigners, Korean input, font, banking, and online transactions. In addition, Hangul word processor, that SWP files. Very difficult, he said, very, very difficult to show file name, file contains files document. I attended LibreOffice Asia meetup in Taiwan, Taipei, Taiwan. This is the Document Foundation blog link, and this is Taiwanese blog link. And last year, I attended the LibreOffice first LibreOffice Asia conference in Japan, Tokyo, Japan, and I wrote my LibreOffice Asia conference day to CJK Hackfest report. I wrote it and last year I became a TDEC member. This is an example of my name. This is my name and this is Link's member list and interview with TDEC members and published the Document Foundation blog, community member Monday, Dayeon Sung. In last year, January 10th, I attended the Technical Document Translator Conference in Seoul, Korea. Young-gun Kim, Python Software Foundation Fellow, says that he used LibreOffice Writer on Linux to translate English into Korean books and texts. This is an example of his translated Korean books. But he said only save the MS Word format. In this year, due to the spread of COVID-19, it's difficult to open the meetup. And in online, I collaborate with the DevOps Asia communities. Despite the serious difficulties, I have promoted the DevOps Korean community, and I pissed modify the DevOps Korean features. Last year, I already contributed to the what can I do for DevOps the Orcus Korean version, translated versions. But now, in this year, I have to contribute to what can I do for DevOps to DevOps Japanese communities. Japanese communities, Nogata Jun asked me, he translated some what can I do for DevOps Japanese version, but can't I, he don't submit commit the commit on repository. So I summarized the content, summarized the submit and commit translation on what can I do for DevOps repository. So he said thank you. And the Indonesian contributed US for Koreans, but I found the bugs and I request for fixed of key to be ka. This is example of bug report links, and this is example of problem features. And bottom is fixed it. I found some DevOps bugs in Chinese numeral, Korean say the gajeonja, and Japanese this word, and both Korean and Japan. So I checked the both and Korean and Japanese contributor Naruhiko Ogasawara and collaborate this. First time I reported the bug report, and Naruhiko Ogasawara commit the fix the bugs, and I also fix the Korean features. This is example of getting review systems. Naruhiko Ogasawara's commit link as Asian SL calc number format interrupt, and I saw after his commit, and I fix Korean remapping NAT num DB num for DB num in Korean for compatibility. This is common link. Before fixing the issues, I found the Korean and Japanese bugs and fixed it, and five and change the bugs. Also, change the note of CJK fonts language notation for CJK users. This is an example. This is also an example. And I added the support to CJK fonts such as Source and CJK fonts and macOS CJK fonts. So I pasted it, and this issue also discussed due to some font language notations at Ask DevOps Japan Japanese site. This is left is before the before fixed before fixed, and right is fixed it. Example of Source and Sans CJK font and Hiragino Sans Chinese fonts. And I participated in Naipa's event contributor. Annual event for contributors operated by NIPA, and hosted is Korea's Ministry of Science and ICT, and organizer is NIPA, and sponsors is the MS Korea, LINE, Kakao, Naver, SK Telecom, Galvia, Devrom, and NetScripts, Korea companies. What is contributor? A coined word between contribution and marathon, hackathon event with developers and beginners for 6 weeks. This year event period 8 August 1 to September 16. Homepage is here, and this is event portal. Also event portal, and I using this year I also online meetup. I had an online meetup. Event contribution, registered Korean wiki translation and Korean software translation, improve Korean features. This is links. Easily spread free liberal open source software products for beginners during the event, support for meetup events at the agency, but tight schedule, short times. But agency loves OSML format and SWP format. After event, participator lost motivation to participate in contribution. And in an open source support program, the posts are distributed only as HLP or DOC, not as PDFs. This is tough. Finally, try to apply for next year's contribution and future roles. I try to increase community participation, improve the community motivation, and how to continuously operation for communities and ask the Korea's governmental institution and agency to expand to use of ODF format and improve developers for Korean users. I made a LibreOffice Korean autocorrect data XML repository, and I participate in HetoroFest this year. And this is example of repository features and CJK issues bug. CJK issues bug are tracked by beta issues. This is LibreOffice operated bug list. CJK and traditional Chinese, simplified Chinese and Korea, and Japanese and Korean. Hanja is Korean name appearing Chinese character ideographs, commonly called Chinese character or ideographs. And one character has one meaning and one sound, but multiple definitions, multiple sounds, and multiple definitions, multiple sounds. Many of Korean fonts do not have certain ideographs. Example is here. Grip is irregular. Here is don't use Korean. But ideographs is in Korea said Icheza. This is different in mainland China, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Korea, Japan. This is an example of a variant ideographs example on Adobe font blog of Typekit. And this is an example of a CJK Unicode Consortium's CJK Unified Ideographs Range PDF files. China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Japan, Korea, Vietnam is different. Vertical writing. In East Asian regions, many East Asian scripts can be written in horizontal and or vertical manner. Example of CJK vertical writing from top to bottom, first time, and last, and the orders from right to left, top to bottom, and right to left. This is an example of vertical writing in Koreans here. Top to bottom and right to left. Here, 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 also here, 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 here. And also example of vertical writing in Korean. Also same example in Daegu Hangyo, in Daegu, Korea. A particular writing standard is here, link here, Korea's National Institute of the Korean Languages Vertical Writing Manual and the WCC standard is here and Unicode is here. Oh. And I submit the bugs for vertical writing. And the classical Hangul and Jeju notation is here. And after PDF conversion, original word changed to long word. So I submit the bugs. This is example of browser on LibreOffice. Only shows Linux, macOS, and Windows, not error, bugs. Yeah. And also, Korean text character, it have 0 space within characters by default. This is here. I submit the bugs, and this is LibreOffice is have a space, but original MS Word Office user no space. This is Office is correct. This is the example of HLP and MS Word. No space. These are no 0 space. And North Korea Office Suite Sogang is based on LibreOffice based Office Suite. This register is OS is North Korea's Linux distribution, in OS, Netstar OS, it includes LibreOffice based Sogang Cemetery, and also I found this. And in this year, I read an article on North Korea's IT news. Netstar OS 4.0, Sogang Office can edit MS Word file. In my opinion, North Korea authority use ODF file, I think, but and also, developers, North Korea developers using fully developed open source software project because of trade sanctions. Futures, I'll spread LibreOffice world and improve Korean features and promote LibreOffice and use ODF and activating LibreOffice community. And long-term project is both Korea, North and South, promote LibreOffice. Thanks.